I'm really, really glad that I'm here today, because as Alex said yesterday, there was National Education Day in Poland, and I really like this day, because normally we are talking really bad about our teachers. We have like very bad memories, and we talk about all these funny stories, how someone did something funny at your school, and there is no time to speak good about this, and to say how they have good impact in us. And I believe we all have this kind of teachers in our life, and we should remember about them. So I would really like to ask you if you have these memories in you. You can share it on our laundry space today. You can leave them some nice message or some nice memory about your education. And also, I'm really happy that there's this place when you can talk about policy and also about practice and about school. I will speak about our educational program, Open Education Cooperative. It's a program for teachers, or this program with teachers. I work with great, I guess, the best teachers, math teachers, for half a year now. And how that happens? Why Centrum Cyfrowe work with teachers? That was long story and a lot of talks, and we thought that we can't change system right now. It's, for us, it's impossible, but we really can make some small changes. We believe that these changes are in people, and the system are the people. So the best way to get there, to get to the system, is through the people. And we just try to find some brave teachers that believe in us and that we believe in our idea, and we start our cooperative. I want just share one more thing, because we have good spirit of our cooperative. It's Alfred Whitehead. He was a mathematician, and he's our good spirit because of two things. First of all, he was a mathematician, and second of all, his works are in public domain from this year, so you can read about how and why 1 + 1 = 2. It's really, really interesting. You can try it. So I just want to show you, because our cooperative, our ideas, are also feeling. It's a lot of doing, but also a lot of good spirit that we have. We started with 4 ideas of openness. First one was cooperation. We really believe in true cooperation. So when we start to looking for our teachers, then we said for the very clear that we need teachers that want to cooperate, that want to do something really serious together, not like 12 persons that will do anything, but we need a group, and we found it in Poland, not in one city, not in one school, but we have teachers from all over the Poland, and they work really together. Because it was hard work, maybe I should start with this, that there was 4 weekends when we work with our teachers. There was also some work between online and offline. There wasn't really clear goal. We really know that we need some open education resources from them, but you know, nothing more. Just that really need some proofs that this open education is possible in schools. But we didn't want to say to them how this open education resources should like, because I'm not a teacher. I don't know what they need. I'm an educator. I'm working with teachers. But for me and for our team was very, very important to hear what they need and what they want. So we really tried that this process was really really about learning. We put so as much ideas, as much of methods, as much of I don't know, of people, of meetings as was possible in these 4 weeks, and some webinars also. And then this adventure was really also important for us, because we really believe that people should be happy, and we should be happy from what we are doing, and also teachers should be really enjoy themselves. So we tried, and this program wouldn't be just learning or just doing some papers, doing some materials, but also this adventure and fun. And I also believe that all relationships and friendships that we had during this time, it's also here. And the last one is open education resources. I really believe that we can talk about open education without open education resources, but this resources is hard proof. It's hard proof that's working, and that we can do something together, and we can work together. It's not only a method. It's not only about how we do this, but also these effects. And now I will show you in a very short way this effects, because I have no time to talk a lot about this. We have four materials, the first one, it's Smuggle Maths. It's material how you can put mathematics in another subject, art, sport. So how to explain and how to introduce to students mathematics. We have also group work. Maybe I just one more stop. This is really, it could be interesting that our authors just thought about what it would be really, really, one more thing, what could be really interesting for them, but also for their colleagues. So these materials are not really just for them. They was already made it for their colleagues, and they just looked what they're missing, what there is not online now. So this is why the subjects. So we have this group work, so how to work on mathematics lessons with groups. We have something that is called Time for App, and this is a really nice website with some applications. Especially for math lessons. And last one, it's this is very complicated. This is practical mathematics, and this is how logarithm works in real life. And on the end, I would really like to invite, thank you, I would like to invite our teachers, because they are with us today. So if you can come here, and because I really want them to be appreciated, and I think they deserve for a big applause for their work. come, chodźcie. Because they're great, they're brave. Yes, they're not all of them with us, but many of them came here, so thank you very much, and I hope I will have chance to work with them for many years from today. Dzięki wielkie. Dzięki.